Tina's recovering this afternoon after being stabbed in Mattydale last night. It happened around 7:30 on East Molloy Road, involving three other young people. The 16-year-old was stabbed in the stomach and taken to the hospital. No word on what led up to the fight. State police are investigating.